NBC 26 is your official Packer station. Tonight, the players' wives stealing the spotlight on the gridiron. The Tramon Williams Powder Puff game helping to raise money and awareness in the fight against breast cancer, a cause that's near and dear to the Williams hearts. NBC 26's Raquel Lamel is live at 10 with the story.
Stacy, 1 in 8 women will be affected by breast cancer in their lifetime. And with such a high number of people impacted by the disease, it's important to have events like this to raise money for a cure. Cheers from the sidelines as the Packers' wives take to the field.
It's good to see the women come out and do what we do.
Two teams, one pink, the other white, playing for more than just a game of Powder Puff football.
For me to be able to have a hand in helping raise awareness and research for breast cancer, it means everything to me.
Chantrelle Williams, dealing with breast cancer since 1993, when it first hit her aunt and later her mother.
My mom is good. She's a 2-year survivor. And she's actually here today again.
This is considered one of the year's biggest fundraisers for the American Cancer Society's Wisconsin chapter.
We're seeing a dramatic increase in the success of treatment of breast cancer.
Success rates rising 1.9% every year. It's a trend the Williams hope continues.
Anytime you can shine light in a dark place and turn it into something positive is always good.
Tramon Williams and fellow Packer Devon House were opposing coaches for tonight's Powder Puff game. A portion of the proceeds goes to help provide wigs and financial support to local cancer patients. Raquel Lamel, NBC 26.
The Powder Puff game is just one of many events throughout the month of October. The biggest fundraiser for the American Cancer Society is on Saturday at Lambeau Field. The Making Strides Against Breast Cancer walk starts at 9 a.m.